have breaking news from Wayne County tonight. Authorities arrested two people in connection to an explosive device investigation that started yesterday when someone showed up to the Dudley Volunteer Fire Department with explosive devices. The investigation led officials to a home on Antonio Drive. They seized more devices and arrested the two people on your screen.